Hey guys, it's me! Drop a mission. I wanna spend the night sipping on you. You know what I'm talking about, babe. Yeah. Now it's time for me to show you what is. And I'm back with another hair review. Hair review. Welcome to Finesse Friday. And today is actually Friday, so I guess I can finally say, but I'm probably not going to upload this today because I have to edit it and then I'll fall asleep. So yeah, I'm probably going to post this tomorrow, so it'll be Finesse Saturday, but you get the point. So today I'm finally back reviewing some hair. I know it's been like 2 weeks, but let me tell y'all what happened. So when I asked to do this review, they're like, yeah, sure. They sent it to me and then USPS tried to steal my hair and like, it took like 2 weeks to get here. And usually it only takes 3 days. So they was trying to steal my hair. So, but I finally got it after I, you know, called them and was like, bring me my hair. So yeah, this is Free Trust Danity. It's gonna be up here if you wanna see their view on this week. So yeah, just, you know, click the I card. So the review I'm doing is, bam! Can you believe they turn the hair into a wig? So if you, I reviewed this hair, but it wasn't a wig when I reviewed it. When I reviewed it, it was like bundle hair. And I made a video that got like 16,000 views. I think I was like the first person to review that hair. So yeah, that'll be up here too if you want to see that. So the hair, they turned it into a wig basically. So this is what it looks like. And it's the same thing, it's just a wig. So yeah, I got it in the color too, and yeah, that's what it looks like. That was heavy. So yeah, this is the stock card. I already showed it to y'all. It's sleek pressed, so it's like bone straight. The one I reviewed was it was the Yaki one. It wasn't like pressed out. It was straight, but like it had some texture to it. So this is like the silky straight one. Yeah. This book has so much stuff. Like what is all of this? Like, oh wow, it has baby hairs? Huh. Oh my god. This feels so good. Oh wow. Okay, it looks really thin, not even gonna lie. It looks like thin as hell. But we're gonna see how this is gonna look. Oh, the inside of the cap is mesh, so apparently that's supposed to be like soft on your head. And it only has lace where the part is. So it's not ear-to-ear lace, it's just lace here. And yeah, and the parting needs to be plucked, but it's not like super bad. See? Yeah, I'm gonna pluck it anyways. So it's really soft. It doesn't feel like synthetic hair. It actually feels like, look at the movement. Look how much, it's not even stiff. Like, ooh, like it moves. I'm gonna do a little quick wig swap real quick, so. And it fits so nicely. Wow, this hair is really sleek. Like, wow. I don't really know if I like this. It feels nice, but I feel like it's too flat. Like, it needs some kind of, I don't know. I don't know if I really like this. I'm gonna cut off the lace and I'm gonna be right back.
Boy, I know what you wanna know. Do I got a man on the low? No, they wanna nap and be. Yeah, they wanna nap to be. I ain't worried about them other hoes. They be messing up the money flow. They be looking up for tea. They be looking up for tea. Money long, no Uzi. When we do it, it's you and me. 2018, Yonsei. Don't give a damn about what your mom say.
how I decided to wear it. This wig does have baby hairs, but like you kind of have to look for them, and like I don't really feel like it right now. But it does take heat because you can see I kind of bumped the end a little in the front, because the front does have like some shorter layers. So like if you bumped them, they would look cuter. But yeah. So I definitely recommend this wig, and I feel like everybody should definitely buy this wig if you want some straight hair. And I think it's like 20 inches, because it's not like the other wig came to like right here, but this one stops where my shirt is. So I think this is 20 inches, and the bundle pack here is it. They have 22 inches. So yeah, I really like this hair. This is probably the hair I'm gonna wear to my fashion show tomorrow. Yeah, I like this. And you can switch the part, like not like part differently, but apparently you can turn the wig different ways, and like one side won't get longer. This hair is really moving, like. It's moving, like that was ugly, but it moves. Some slow-mos for y'all. I'm gonna add some more baby hairs, but yeah, I'm gonna do some slow-mos. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a like, a comment, and tell me what other wigs you guys would like me to review. It'll stay. And it's just so nice. Like, all trading came up. Like, this hair, I don't know what straight hair can top this. I'm gonna look for more straight hair and see if I can find something better than this, but I doubt it, because this hair, y'all about to see me on Snapchat wearing this hair all day, every day. But yeah, let me not make this outro long. Thank you for watching. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, tell me what else you want me to review. And I love you guys. Peace.